Right now, a murder investigation is underway after a man was shot and killed in downtown New Orleans. This happened around 6:50 this morning on the intersection of Orleans and North Claiborne Avenue. Police say the man died at the scene. So far, there are no arrests. If you have any information, call Crime Stoppers at 822-1111.